Ray Lewis says he wants to come out of retirement just to play with Lamar Jackson. The two-time Super Bowl champ and Hall of Famer says in Showtime's Inside the NFL, he told the Ravens owner he would get back in the game to play with the quarterback. Lewis also recently told TMZ Sports that Jackson has the it factor. Jackson has been named Offensive Player of the Week already 3 times this season and is a fan favorite for MVP. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.